co-op is a two-semester, typically eight-month work experience that is related to a student's major and earns academic credit. The CSE Co-op program is a series of two courses that students take alongside their work experiences. These courses maintain a student's status so that they remain eligible for financial aid, scholarships, and any resources on campus.
Instead of doing a short-term internship over 3 months, before you know it, it's over. You do a two-semester work with the company. Your impact is going to be deeper with the company. They get to observe you better. You get a better sense of what that company and really working at that company is. And usually students do either spring, summer, or summer, fall. So you have to look at your specific program and see what courses are offered when. More than half, I think about 56% of students manage to finish their studies within 4 years and doing a co-op.
We are looking for all sorts of engineering majors, not just biomedical engineering students. And we are looking for those who want to come in, contribute, work in a collaborative environment, and deliver to and being willing to participate in the mission that we're about as a company.
You know, we rotate our co-ops, so every time they come back to us, or as we go from one semester to the next, we either move them from the test lab to design engineering, or maybe from design engineering to manufacturing engineering. We have a research group, we have quality engineering. All of our co-ops have the opportunity to, and actually the expectation from us is to rotate around those different groups.
A variety of employers participate in the CSE co-op program, from large Fortune 500 companies to small and mid-sized organizations in a variety of industries such as manufacturing, aerospace, technology, biomedical, and more. Last year, about 55 companies participated in the program.
I work at Tesla in their Fremont, California location, and I was part of the materials engineering group, specifically the polymers team, where we work more like in the resins and the interiors of the car. One of the main things I learned was, you know, how to be better at time management, how to adapt to those fast-moving environments. I took a material science class in my sophomore year, and being a material science engineering intern, I feel like that class was fundamental to my learning and what could I provide to the company.
I would say definitely be open to new opportunities. I never imagined myself at a small chemical plant in southern Minnesota. It was kind of outside of my comfort zone, but I'm so glad that I did it and made that leap. And also not to be afraid of, you know, dipping your toe into an industry that you aren't sure if you'll like, because either way, you'll learn more things about yourself and what you do like, which will help you to further your career.